Hey, man, I'm down.
All the contest set for one fall is a no disqualification match. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 222 pounds.
Are you like, from the US or you?
Earlier tonight, ladies and gentlemen, John Cena defeated Alberto Del Rio to become a 10-time WWE champion.
Oh, or yes, Canada, and listen to this crowd. Oh, man, they're excited. But we haven't seen excitement yet. Wait till this thing explodes.
So much on the line here for Triple H. If he loses to CM Punk tonight, he will be forced out as COO of the WWE.
Well, you know, this started out as business, but CM Punk made it personal.
That's what's for the request, man.
And right now, Triple H is hoping to end it.
This one's not going to resemble a match. This is two men who are going to tear each other apart here tonight. And there's the reversal from CM Punk.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
And he was just sent careening into those steel steps.
Kevin Nash almost single-handedly cost CM...
Hey! Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. Straight right by Triple H.
What an incredible lariat. He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
Uh-oh, what is CM Punk going to do here?
And now he's using the sledgehammer to try to...
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there. It's no disqualification. Anything goes here tonight. You know, Triple H may have the advantage in this type of match. This is his element.
No doubt, King. The game has participated in some of the WWE's most brutal matches ever. CM Punk might live to regret that comment about Stephanie wearing the pants in the family.
Yeah, and I don't even want to repeat what CM Punk said the game wears under his pants.
One thing's for certain, CM Punk is going to leave this arena here tonight bruised and battered. But will he also leave with a victory?
Well, that's the question, Cole. But it doesn't look good for him right now. CM Punk may have insulted the wrong person at the wrong time.
Triple H would love to pedigree him right through the floor. When CM Punk first came to WWE, he claims Triple H saw him as a pompous, undersized internet darling that couldn't hang with the lights of the game.
Well, Triple H doesn't deny it, but he does say CM Punk has a warped internet philosophy on how to get over in this business.
According to Triple H,
spine buster by the game.
Watch it. He looks fired up here. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Oh, my. Look at this.
Oh, well, here it comes. This is going to be it. Pedigree.
Oh, man. This is over. And Punk stays alive.
What? How did CM Punk kick out of the game's pedigree? This is amazing.
What a match.
Triple H has got to be in shock. Hey, hey, hey. Wait a minute.
What is he doing here?
Kevin Nash. Wait, don't get him. Kevin Nash stepping over the top rope and into the ring.
Oh, he hammers
CM Punk.
And now he goes out with Triple H kick. What is going on here?
What in the world?
I mean, this, I don't even know what to say.
I don't get it. Kevin Nash. Oh, laying a beat down on the game. What's he thinking?
Our best buddies. And a Punk. CM Punk now coming to get some on Nash. This whole thing is out of control.
Kevin Nash now has CM Punk.
What up, I'm JK.
Look out!
CM Punk.
When I'm like in streams, I don't like to be bothered with like cutting like stuff on my stream and things.
Like
afterwards, I'll be good.
Nash has come in, assaulted Punk, assaulted Triple H.
And now it looks like he's leaving. Wait a minute.
And Nash again blasting the game.
Watch out. Coming over here. Hey, wait a minute.
With a sledgehammer!
The sledgehammer! The game just hammers Kevin Nash!
Nash had that coming!
All right, CM Punk, back in the ring. Game, it's time for you to get back in and get it on! Let that go! We've got kids watching!
Another shot. He will never be the same after this match.
When the rules go out the window.
Hear it.
Oh, my gosh. He stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Man, that one rocked him.
Got out of the way of that one. The knee.
Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that. Look at CM Punk here. And what a reversal from CM Punk.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation. Oh man, it looks like a car wreck out there.
You know, believe it or not, CM Punk actually said that he respected Triple H last Monday on Raw.
But that respect didn't come until the game fired that charisma vacuum and ratings killer, Kevin Nash.
Well, when Kevin Nash was traveling the roads back in the day with Triple H and the rest of the clique, I doubt he ever imagined that he'd one day get fired by the game.
Business is business, King. Triple H had to do what was best for WWE.
Well, CM Punk has said numerous times that he wants change. But to get that change, he's going to have to go through what looks to be a very determined Triple H.
Speaking of change, Triple H said he would give it to Punk, but not before kicking his butt first.
And that's exactly what he's doing right now. Although I think I need somebody to tell me what a skinny fat ass is. Triple H has been out of the ring action for a while, and nothing can prepare you for a match like this tonight. Adrenaline is what will get the game through this battle. This is going to be a fight.
Triple H has been in a ton of matches, but I don't know.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Watch it!
Seems like he used to do a kick to the gut, then did that. That should have been more accurate.
Pedigree. The game's going to do.